Alright, so here you have it. We got our ESCs connected to the power distribution board via negative and positives, as you can see. But we're still missing one more power supply, which is the power supply from the battery to the power distribution board. So the power distribution board would receive the energy from the battery. So that's going to be here, negative and positive.